Good morning to everyone. My name is Khushpreet Kaur. I read in Apple International School. I study in 5th class. Today I teach you about material heritage of social science subject. So let we start. Firstly, I tell you about heritage. Heritage is something that we inherit from the past. We have beautiful monuments, paintings, sculptures in India that tell us about our past. They are also a part of our heritage. Now I tell you about material heritage. Material heritage includes all the historical things that exist in the past in physical form even today. They can be touched, seen and have its historical importance. For example, paintings, monuments, sculptures, books, etc. Now, I tell you about architecture. Indian architecture has been shaped by different cultures, religions and civilizations that flourished in the past. Many people come from many states to see these architectures. So that's why we have such a great variety in our country of structures, designs and purposes of monuments and paintings. Now, I tell you about monuments. Like, this is a monument. Its name is Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal means crown palace because Taj means crown and palace means Mahal. So that's why its name is Taj Mahal. It is located in Agra at Yamuna River. So it is built by Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan in the fond memory of his beloved wife Mumtaz Mahal. It is built by white marbles. It is also considered as one of the seven wonders of the world. There are four minarets at the four corners of the Taj Mahal. Passages from the holy book of the Muslims, the Quran, is written on the walls of the Taj Mahal. Now we study of Taj Mahal monument. Now I tell you about painting. Like, this is a painting. This show the past culture. This is also the part of material heritage. In this scene, we see that the women are doing something. This painting is also showing the past culture of Punjab. I hope you understand very well about this topic. Thank you.